Sea anemones, like this one, are usually attached to a suitable surface where they have the right amount of current, lighting and availability of food. They are animals that can breed both sexually and asexually. This anemone is most likely floating around looking for a suitable place to live. These pelagic fish are called cobia. Their large pectoral fins are normally carried horizontally, which makes them look like sharks from a distance. They are quite rare at Fish Rock, since they are often targeted by spear fishermen.